This is a cautionary tale of what can happen to you or your vehicle when you don't have it inspected before you purchase the vehicle. So we've been hired to do a pre-purchase inspection on what it really is, a post-purchase inspection.
This is a Subaru right now that just got purchased. We're doing the inspection. And at first glance, there's a huge amount of oil leaks underneath her, but that's, believe it or not, that's minor. The first thing that I noticed, this is the left front tire, and this is the back front tire. Okay, so we got some issues right there. More than likely, there's gonna be struts. That's over $1,000 right there that they're gonna have to spend on. The headlights, if you look at the headlight right there, it's gonna have to be restored. That's another chunk of change right there. The check engine light is on. They did not get a small certificate. Check engine light is on. There's a P0420 code. And even though we haven't tested for that, they often and typically end up being catalytic converters. That's probably in excess of $2,000. And then we have another biggie. There was no coolant in the reservoir. And the fans are on all the time. For us, typically a complaint usually leads to an overheating issue,